I'm Julianne Hough, and I am the ME in endometriosis. An estimated 1 in 10 women has endometriosis. I pushed through significant pelvic pain for years thinking that it was just normal. But it's not.